Alright, so we're continuing with the 12th installment. I got cut off by a phone call last time, but it was already 13 minutes, so that was long enough. Trying not to make them too long, so it's easier. Anyway, I made my way down. I finished that off camera, and I was going for this coal here. I haven't been back to the house yet to get more tools or make more tools. There we go. But look at all this. This is a really rich place here today. But I found it was worth coming down the shaft. Wow, endless supply of... Wow! Okay, I'm going to put a torch down. This is too dark. Don't want to keep the viewers in the dark, shall we? There we go. That's good. Fill our pockets as we were. Okay. I think I'm going to close this hole up before I fall into it. Alright, get that off. Thank you. Enough of these cobblestones anyway, so I might as well fill in the holes. Much safer that way. There. Yeah, let's go this way and see what's what. Click. I gotta be careful around the... Whoops. Lava. So keep my distance. Just for safety's sakes. I guess when you're close to lava, that's where you find all the coal. That's good. How far down are we? F3, level 28. That's not that deep. Yeah, this is something else. Oh, look at this. Right, put a torch down again so we can see what we're doing. Collect that. Well, it'll be worth the trip back to unload all those goodies. Let me jump out. This one, this one. Oh, come on. Let's stuff this with cobblestone. Don't need that. I'm gonna put a torch on this side so we can see what we're doing. There we go. That's just one piece left. Move the coal over there. There's more coal. Look at all the coal. Get this dirt out of here that I can use. Actually, I'll do this. Put that away. Ah. Like so. Okay. Let's get this piece out. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so we we came from there, didn't we? Ooh, careful. That goes off someplace. That's interesting. Let's look at this piece of stuff. Oh, shovel. Whoops! That's only water. Oh, there's more coal here. Yeah. Okay, I could use this. Use the dirt to climb on. It's easier to break afterwards, so... I don't have too good a aim, do I? Okay, let's climb up there. Where's my dirt? There it is. Coal, really. Minecraft can be weird. Sometimes you can hardly find anything, and sometimes There's so much, you don't know what to do with it. Oh well. Shouldn't look a gift horse in the mouth, as it were. Oh, there's more. Well, really. That's it. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, shovel it. Sorry, I hit the microphone. Gotta be more careful here. Cut off the water. There we go. Let's see. Now I need some torches. Let's put one down here. That's dirt. It's certainly an interesting place. Ooh. Oh, hey. I'm glad I looked around. One piece, two pieces, more than that. You can go. Okay. That's it. Alright. Let me head this way. Oh, there's coal over there. Alright, let's have a torch. No sense in walking around in the dark. I can see a lot of coal there. That's interesting. All the water. Down here, down here. This way. This way. Okay, let's put up another torch. Up here, up here. Just don't want to fall, so I'm going to make a path here. There we go. I know I end up with so much rocks, but hey, what can I say? It's worth it. Can always be used later to build something, which I'm planning to anyway. Well, at least this tool is holding up nicely. I'm gonna let's get another torch up so you can see better. This place is amazing. Getting a lot of XP too. Last summer I died once, so I don't mind getting more. Okay, up we go. Is that daylight? This is. Wow. This place is actually going outside. This is amazing. I have to say, I'm perplexed. Ow. Okay, there we go. This place is just full of it. Yeah. Two pieces out, and then I'll just create a step. Take this out. That tool is about to die anyway. And once this iron pick axe breaks, we'll have to go get another one. Get more made up. There we go. Step down. Look at this. There's just stuff everywhere. These open places, I like them. And really get that stuff. Don't see them normally if you're in dark caves, you miss a lot of stuff, but in open fissures, this is amazing. Coming to 10 minutes. I think I'll keep it short enough so it's more interesting for people rather than having to watch for ding-ding-ding-ding for a long time. So I think I will cut it off shortly, and what I'll do off camera is go and get some more tools made up and and then I'll come back, and then I'll record another episode. Might as well. It's been some time since I made them, so make some more up. Got them all, there we go. Yeah. Danger fall below. Better fill that in. Certainly don't want to fall down there. There we go. Let's finish this. We can take all that home. We won't lose it along the way. Nothing behind there. Well, we know that there's no lava above here, so I can actually split these up from below. Otherwise, I wouldn't do that. If it was a flat-out ceiling, you can't tell what's behind it. Okay. I think I said this before, that I'm working on creating a server with survival as well as creative world, and I'm still working on that. That's a slower process, trying to get everything to function just the right way. Having some issues with communication, so I had it open for a bit for people to try to connect, but apparently there were some problems. They managed to connect, but then the connection would fail again and dump people off, so that's alright. So I gotta keep working on that. Okay, we're nearly at 12 minutes. I'm gonna cut off here. I'm going to go off camera and get tools, and then we'll see you on the next installment. Thanks very much for tuning in, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye for now.